equipment. Defect detector. Milepost 5.3. Track number 2. First hot box.
Alright guys, we do have a train on the way. It's about 60 degrees out here today. Got a couple setting up. I've got a southbound train getting ready to come through, and we've got a northbound train setting on the west pass over here. Looks like a Canadian National, but we're going to check it out. Gates are coming down here on Wabash. You can hear his horns. He's right behind me. So let's check it out and see what we got here. Jumping on the siding. He did have a blinking yellow eye. Train on the way. We'll catch him when he gets here, guys. All right, you can
can see them. There it goes, getting on the side of it. All right, guys. We'll catch this northbounder.
All right, guys. Northbound train getting ready to roll through here. Gates will be coming down here. You can hear them. CSX detector just went off, so I'm going to be heading over there. Let's check it out.
Like a full grain train. There's an old school grain hopper. In the yard down here. I you go. I got to get over the CSX line. They are in town. Beautiful day for railfanning. All right, guys, we'll check you out in the next video.
Thank you.
see was on the siding, snaking onto the main. And he is heading westbound. That was pretty cool to get an up close shot of that. Him snaking on the main there, so maybe we got another train on the way. All right, guys. We'll check you on the next video. All right, guys, we're up here. That single unit, Union Pacific, snaked onto the main. He just went around the curve down there, but we've got a train on the way. So he was waiting. This guy's gonna be on the siding. So that's why he was snaking onto the main. So snaking onto the main, but I can see his lights in the distance, so we're gonna go ahead and check it out and see what we got here. Another train, CSX, hopping tonight. Intermodal hasn't made it here yet. Canadian National nightly intermodal, I would guess, will be next. He's usually here around 10 or 10:30. But we got this train getting ready to approach us here, so we'll check it out when he gets here. All right, guys, here comes our eastbound train. Again, right after the single unit Union Pacific with the DPU, made his way through, and he is around the curve now. I knew something was up because he slowed down just around the curve there. So I was thinking we probably had another train coming, and we sure do. We're gonna check it out and see what we got here. CSX been hopping today. And he is coming in slow. Always good to get them set up like this just before the intermodal. I thought they'd probably get two through here before Canadian National gets the intermodal through here. That intermodal is a nightly thing. About anywhere between 10 and 11 every night, we get an intermodal through here. We'll see if this guy stays on the siding. He is creeping. Temperatures in the mid-50s, so been pretty nice out here today. 65 degree day. So it's been good for rail fanning. Hope we can keep this up. He turned his lights off. Now they're back on. Check it out. Good shot here. He's going to come through nice and slow. 71-24. Yuppie! Friendly engineers! Thank you. is a long gondola train. Very fast. Eastbound. Long gondola train. Alright, guys. We're going to hop over. Maybe we get a heritage unit on that intermodal. It's at best a lot of times because it's just Canadian National, but once in a while I've caught the J on it before. I've caught the veterans unit on it, so maybe they'll have something on there. So, alright, guys. Veterans unit went through today. I missed him again, so he's ran through here about 7 or 8 times now. So, all right, guys. Check you on the next video. I thought that was a northbound train coming on Canadian National.
All right, well, good. He's running through here, though. It was only 2 minutes. Well over 2 minute train. Well, I heard them horns. That's why I thought it was over there.
Yeah, me too, huh?